how to do the grinding adjustment on F2 model. Open the door, pull out, and remove the left coffee bean open. We will find a warning page on the display because the sensor didn't detect the the bean hopper. And we use this small magnet and put in this position. Then you will find the warning page disappeared. After removing the hopper, we find this hole and this mark. From the anti-clockwise, it means we can get the fan effect. And the clockwise, it means we can get the roof effect. Please use the tool as we provided with the machine, put in the right position. We must pay attention that the grinding adjustment must be made when the grinding is working. So we select one thing. And cancel this string. Remove the magnet. Open the door. And put the left bean hopper back. And the whole process finished. If you want to do the adjustment on the right side, the way same as the left side. And we suggest you to do two more drinks because some coffee beans will be left in the grinders. After these two drinks, you will get the effect as you wanted. That's all. Thank you.